name is Bridget, member of Old Leaders Club. Today we have reusable sanitary pads for girls and women to use during menstruation period. This is our pad, it looks like this. It is a reusable sanitary pad that you need to wash after using and then you reuse again. When you use your pad, you make sure it is clean before using it. You get it out of your knicker, you wash it very well and hang it on a line. You bring your lasso or any other small cloth, you cover it. Inside it will be drying up. You want to see that you keep it clean and you also remain healthy. It has a button behind, so you put it in your knicker like this. This is how it works. Properly, you tie it. It will be like this and you wear it. So this button will make it fit on the knicker without fearing that it is going to fall out of your knicker. So if she's a girl in school, she can easily run, do all exercises. Thank you very much.
Dear friends from all over the world, my name is Pastor Emmanuel Binaisa. I'm the director of Timely God Lady Club. This is a reusable sanitary pad. And our organization is working so hard to produce as many as we can. We want to produce at least 500,000 of this very year to distribute free of charge to people living with disabilities, their families, the community members that cannot even afford to buy this. And even girls that are going to school from families of those who live with disabilities. And this pad, you see, when you give it out, somebody will use it for a period of 18 months, which is 1.5 years. A kit of this, that is for them, will cost $6. I'm appealing to you, wherever you are, consider supporting our girl children, those that are at school, those that are in the communities, those that are single mothers, those that live with disabilities. They cannot afford this. So your gift is going to make a big difference in their lives. Even if it is so little, it may be little in your eyes, but it may be very big in the eyes of somebody else. Thank you so much for accepting to stand with us, to reach out to these people.